Yo, what is up, everyone? So, guys, I haven't made a video for, I'll say, one or six days. I think it's been 2 weeks or one. I haven't made a video in Survival Island, so I'm gonna make it. I'll be right back, guys, when I get into the Survival Island. Okay, so we're in, and I haven't really, like, finished the build because we left off trying to make the build. What goes better, guys? I was thinking. You know what? I kind of like that. Goes with the walls in my house. One big house to, ow, God. Problem is, I think the well's in the way. But, ow! That hurt. Okay, that hurt. I don't even know what to do with the well. Taking a lot of damage. I need more. But I think I build it way too hot. Okay, for that entrance, those are last wood, by the way. Okay, there we go. Now, put this here. And probably have to. I don't know how long this is gonna be, but looks like this would be okay. Whoa! Don't fly. So, Ian, you guys all know I haven't been posting much videos with my friends because I'm not allowed to. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. There's more wood. Let's see if there is some in over here. Wait. Oh, the farm is trying to grow. Now we have 5. This is one big farm, by the way. Okay, I'll be right back, guys, when I get more wood. Hey guys, okay, I was back and I had like so far away, and I have a decent amount of wood right now. Probably have 50. Okay, Wait, do we have any more iron? I think Ian has all of the iron. Yeah, I think so. Let me check in the furnace. Nothing. Yep. I think Ian has it. Or we ran out of iron. Okay, now we need a door. Okay, guys, so I think it's gonna be like a quick video, guys, which I don't know why, but to put up there. Just some random things I think I need to put. Let me just cook these and I might end the video there. Yeah, this is just a quick video, guys.
Celebrities can seem all fun and glamorous until what you're about to see. Sure.
The good thing is, a lot of mobs spawn here, which helps me so that I can get the
closer to her fans, she trips and falls and going down the stairs, missing a step.
Okay, I don't have anything more. I'm just gonna finish this one piece of water. Should it be that big? Yeah, probably. Yeah. I'm not gonna put something in.
Here's Jessie J singing with her mouth closed. Surprisingly, she still sounds pretty good and you're able to hear exactly what she's saying. You've got Zac Efron doing a very difficult move called the human fly jump show, leaving everyone in the audience shook because you need a lot of body strength to do that.
Wow. six, seven, eight.
Bonnie always has many talents, and one of them is to sound exactly like a little baby. Katy Perry has a very bizarre talent. She has the ability to touch her neck just like a frog.
Okay, that's it for today, guys. I'll see you guys.
Here he shows it off to everyone during a show.
Hold up. Never mind. I got this. Hello? So many mouse spawn here.
The famous actress Dakota Johnson has a very weird tunnel which she fixed up between her gap tubes. It's a weird flex, but it's okay. We'll call it a hidden talent. Taylor Swift's talent besides singing is actually a double jointed elbow, which is pretty uncommon for people to have. The American actress Bella Thorne has a hidden weird talent. She's basically able to do some incredible tongue tricks that are super hard to perform. The famous actor Chris Pratt knows how to do a Toby accent from the show and shocks everybody in the audience. Now, we all knew that Ariana Grande could sing, but she could also sing just like Britney Spears. It literally sounds almost exactly like her.
After this one steak finishes cooking, this video will end.
Nicki Minaj pulls off a British
accent. By the way, guys, 20 likes.
You guys can see Queen Latifah completely.
So, guys, for part 3, 20 likes for part 3, guys. Okay, guys, that's it for today's video. Bye!